All right, so this is a screenshot I took a few moments ago when I saw this message that my account was being opened, was accessed in another location, and it was not me. Obviously not me. I was sending a text to Cynthia. And so what I'm doing right now is I'm going to share this with this screenshot. Go to mail. Here's a screenshot there. Okay. So there it is, sending message. It says it's sending message. So here, go to mail. And this John Tall thing is open again. This one, it looks like it is unopened. And I've already opened it a few times. Alright? I opened it a few times in the last upload. So there it is. And let me go your password change. So I have not received the email. I am in my correct account. I am in on mail. And that email has not been received. Go to sent. Email open in one other location. It's in sent. I go to all mail. And now it's showing up here. Alright. So there it is. It is there. And as I've said, this email here has been opened a few times and it continues to show as new. Okay, so I'm gonna go back here. And it is this video here, I believe.
Alright, so it is Thursday, December the 27th at 1:40 a.m.
Nope, it is the top one. Where? Change my password, go into the account, and hold on. And there it is, it's shown as unopened. And there it is, I opened it. Right there, the second one down, it's opened. It says me, Chantal, 5. It's opened, and then it's shown again as unopened right there. 1, 2, third one down, me, Chantal, 5. And then it's unopened again, and yada yada. So, right now, in mail, Chantal is open again, it's unopened. There it is. There it's open, refresh, and it's staying unopened. And wait a minute, and my brush has disappeared. And brush is gone again. And brush is engaged. Turn it off, turn it on. There it is again. And nope, not YouTube. Go to Gmail. Refresh Chantal. And then Chantal is again shown as unopened. The top one is not shown as, see, this one stayed open, but this one here is continuously show as unopened. Refresh again. Open Chantel again. There it is open. I go back. Refresh. And it's not open again. Alrighty. And now I'm going to stop recording.